Welcome back, adventurers. We are here at the Magic Kingdom to see what we can get into. Supposedly, something's going to happen tonight.
Secret, secret. Let's see if it's true.
Look at this. She's trying to...
It's visible now. The sun's not blinding me. Oh no. Okay.
And let's get going.
As you can see, adventurers, we have the second story. I wonder if we're going to use it tonight.
Oh, that'd be so cool.
Or right now. Let's see. It's been a while. You would think that they should have had this a long, long time ago. Especially when the crowds kind of got up to kind of help everybody from not running over everyone on the first floor.
Yeah.
Whoever thought of this is getting a promotion right now.
Right now.
Not tomorrow, not yesterday, right now, right now. Oh, there it is, guys. More adventures. The 50th cake. Yeah, Mickey and Minnie. The cake looked like Ashley made it. It's all lopsided on the top. But it looks nice, you know, I got the nice pink and the blue and the gold. It still looks nice. You did a wonderful job, didn't she, everybody? Give this video a nice thumbs up if you think she did a wonderful job.
Talk about my lopsided cake.
It's awesome. Now let's get in here, shall we? There it is. The world's most magical celebration. The 50th. So the scrims are down.
It says 50 on the bushes.
Oh, it does. I'm kind of short. You know, I'm not tall like some other people. But there it is. Got it. They're all out.
It's
the first time they're actually out on the floor. This is awesome. Let's move on. There's Rapunzel, Jasmine, and Aurora. So just after that lovely princess gathering, we want to talk to you about the banners. These ones are also gold, but we got a little jewel in the middle on the bottom.
Oh, this looks really nice.
This is in Ashley just found out some 50th celebration spring roll.
Somebody just posted it today, so it's a day early. So we're actually here today. We could get it. So it's a 50th celebration spring roll served with two rolls, pastrami, pepper jack served with mustard dipping sauce.
You want to check out the confectionery?
Heck yeah.
So we are in here in the confectionery. We have the meats, the sweets. They have Sonia Sanchez, Dr. Alzheimer Tahar, Sal Fitz, and we call the Sweetest Spoon Showcase. And right here, as you enter, you have the color kitchen, which includes M&M's, Skittles, it looks like, and a whole bunch more. But I will have to say, they have actually opened this up. It's a lot open.
I have an idea.
Ashley's over here looking at the new idea. But again, they actually opened this a lot up. There's more space in here. It's pretty awesome. Check it out. This is it. As you can see, they have definitely opened it up. A lot bigger. And check out the flooring. Little rings on the floor, marble. And then your apples. Everybody loves their apples. They are still here. They are right back in that direction. So we have some 50th. Oh my goodness, look at this. We have a milk chocolate with
popping
candy.
Oh, that's kind of like the fun.
But look at the packaging though. The packaging is cat made.
I like it how it's almost like a mat.
So that's what it looks like, you guys. Just like that. The price is to be determined because I don't see the price around, but it's pretty heavy.
They have a 50th celebration popcorn. Now that says $6.99, so around
$7. I thought you were about to say $50. I was like, what?
$50, my friends, $50. Ooh. But it's like red, blue, purple, white. So it's got some nice color to it.
It's pretty nice.
I don't know if each color is a different flavor. Most likely they're all the same flavor. But it's got a pretty sticker.
Whoa, check this out, you guys. Check this out. Adventurers. Adventurers. They got bigger. They got bigger. Oh my goodness.
God. Look at that.
Oh my goodness.
Look. I can seriously disappear. Look at this.
Oh, where did she go? There she is. Oh my goodness. I kind of want one. Not now. That's a lot. That's a lot. I need food first.
That's a lot.
This bad boy is $30. Oh, your kids better eat all of this.
Crack it, share it with all the kids. Yep. I wonder how long it takes to eat this.
How long does it take to get to the center of a 50th lollipop?
Ooh, challenge. Let's see.
And we are here. That's the 50th merch. We have some plush toys down here. Mickey in his nice little outfit. And then what did Ashley
buy? Yeah, it's like a carrying case for your straw.
Oh.
It's a reusable straw. And it comes with a brush.
It actually come in handy around here.
Yeah, it would.
Some paper straws, you know.
I like that.
That's pretty nice. Now this is what everybody wants.
Yeah.
So?
Yeah, because the Mickey. This is from Tokyo.
Oh.
It makes the Mickey.
Oh, Mickey shape on your hand?
Yeah.
That's cute. Oh, so could you refill it and keep Mickey forever and ever and ever?
Yeah, so you can put in like Bath and Body Works in here if you want.
That's pretty.
$15.
By the way, the straw is only $10.
$10 for a straw.
And it lasts forever if you can take good care of it.
And it even comes with a cleaning kit.
Straw is tempting. Oh, the cup is cool
too.
Is
nice too. Okay, they have a lot of soap.
No need to worry. Don't need to fear.
No need to worry.
We have soap for you to feel.
I doubt that. Clear. Oh, wow. You got a little miniature version of Cinderella's castle.
I gotta take this.
Don't worry. I didn't grow. Nor did it shrink.
Now I'm like, should I get this or something the 50th?
Nah, get that.
Okay.
Because you've been wanting that. Uh-oh.
Shoes.
Yeah, it's your Crocs.
The Crocs for your feet. You want to be stylish?
Okay. Okay, okay.
Those are really cool.
Got the iridescent on the side so you can match your ears. Are you going to get some? No. Oh yeah, the magic band. See, here's the thing. They're cool and all. But after they release the new magic band plus.
That's gonna be crazy.
That's what's got my eye. Even though they are cool, so you kind of get this nice little pendant on there.
$10
everybody.
It's the same thing.
Check this out, you guys. We have a jumper. It's nice and soft. It's a little bit thick, but I will sweat during this Florida humidity. And then you also have a nice hat.
Now these would be really good for that 1 week in like December, January time when it's cold actually for the first time in a whole year. That would be great.
Yeah, how are you? Buy me.
Buy at you. Look how expensive that is.
So we just came out of Emporium. Yes, it was wild, it was crazy, and we spent some money. Not much, but we got a, I got a shirt, 50th shirt, and a hat. I will show you guys that a little bit later, if I remember. Ashley's over here because she saw
this. She saw this. They're getting ready for the show tonight.
Viewing. They're getting ready.
Do I know anybody in there? No, I don't.
No. Mm. Oh, there's another one. Oh, they're dudes. Oh, there's the ambassadors. Or no, not the ambassadors, but the
ambassadors,
right?
So we have Fox News over here, and then right in the back, and we zoom in, we have the Disney ambassadors. Oh my goodness, what are you doing?
Look, they're taking photos. Oh, Allie's taking a photo for him. Mm-hmm. Oh, she's wearing a dress that's iridescent.
Her dress isn't iridescent.
Hi, Mom.
Hey!
Thank you so much.
Oh my goodness.
Check us out.
So we just ran into the ambassadors. We gave a little wave.
It is pretty cool showing up on these days where something big's happening, and you just run into random, like, I call them Disney celebrities or YouTube celebrities. You run into everybody, you know?
And then, by the way, we're on the news too.
We waved.
We waved on the news. We're those people. Oh my goodness.
So there's Minnie and Mickey and the cast member plaque to honor all the cast members from the last 50 years. What happened?
It's like, trust the
boys.
Oh, look at that view.
Country Bear Jamboree, Ashley's favorite show.
Also because it makes me laugh.
Yeah.
That's that line I like. It's with the ladder.
Yeah, she said, why don't you come up and see me sometime? He said, when I find a ladder, I will.
Uh-huh. That gets me every time.
So this is this calm before the storm, everybody. This is what Fantasyland looks like the night before the 50th.
It's the calm before the storm.
It's peaceful.
Before the magic hits.
Yes, it does, Ashley. Yes, it does. We are trying to run to Mine Train. It is 7:51. Park closes at 8. So we just got off Mine Train. We noticed here at Mad Tea Party, the roof has been freshly painted for tomorrow. Look at it. The inside looks nice too.
It does. It looks all shiny and pretty. Oh, look, the Mad Hatter has a 50th.
So here we are at the Mad Hatter. Oh, look at it. Trying to talk over the music that's playing so we won't get hit by the copyright music. And then right over here, sound like Marvel. Yeah, it's Marvel. And then over here, we got the Cheshire Cat. And here's a little nod. There is a Magic Band coming out in January 2022. Called Magic Band Plus, and they are actually going to interact with each statue. It's going to be awesome.
Hey, confetti.
Check this out, guys. You got the camera set up right over there. I'll get a little closer view of it. Camera set up, ready for the fireworks. Then you have the castle. That's a nice one.
It is nice.
Let's go get our lanyards.
Okay.
There it is, folks. The 50th monorail with a new underglow lighting package.
Yay!
It's the gold.
Time, right? Like a 50th.
Alrighty, well, that's going to conclude this video. If you like what you saw, I know it wasn't a lot. Like I said, we thought we can try to get into Enchantment.
Turns out we weren't.
Nope.
Right when we got there, there's a sign at the entrance before. Anyway, at the front, and it said no fireworks tonight. So we're like, yeah, I have a feeling that it's gonna be a little hard to get in here for a little while. So I took the moment as I walked out. Mental image kept in my head. I will have that there until my next time.
But on the plus side, we didn't record this, but we ran into Tim Tracker, which was a fun and pleasant thing to do. Very cool guy.
Thanks for the conversation, Tim. If you ever watch this.
Yeah, if you're watching it.
We know you're watching.
And it...
whoop, whoop.
Yeah. Hi, Jen, and hi, little buddy, if you guys are watching this. Thank you. But it was a pleasure. Again, it was a pleasure talking to Tim. And it was also a pleasure seeing him in action.
Yeah. Learned a little things here and there.
Yeah, he gave us little tips and tricks here and there. But the cool thing is like, I started watching him about, 2014, 2015, I want to say. Back when I wasn't living in Florida. And it kind of made me miss, Florida there. But to actually see the guy in person and then doing what he's doing, we're right behind him. I was like, oh, wow, this is something.
I was actually filming in the confectionery, and I did like a scanning, and I came back, and when I looked at it, he was like right there standing in there, and I was like, wait a second.
So if you
look at that face.
If you follow us on our Instagram, you will see that video.
Yes.
But then we bumped in him again at the
Emporium.
The Emporium, yes, correct. I'm sorry, I'm a little tired. And we had a full-on conversation. Again, great guy.
Yeah. It was a delightful conversation.
The 50th is here. It is 8:47. They are clearing everybody out. They're getting ready to do their test run. Well, not really a test run. It's kind of like a
pre-show.
Yeah,
really.
It's a really full run. A full run. And after that, the 50th is on for another 18 months. For another heads up, Tron is unannounced, but Guardians of the Galaxy will open up sometime next year. And then on top of that, the Star Wars Hotel Galaxy Star Cruiser will open up March 1st, 2022. And then bookings will open up October 28th for general bookings. Now the other type bookings, I don't know when it's gonna open
up. Yeah, I don't know what that means.
What other news? Again, Magic Band Plus is coming in January, and those will interact around the park and the statues. And they also glow, and they will vibrate.
So hopefully we get more information about that, because I'm curious to see how many different features they're going to add to it. When I was looking at the images, especially they had a photo with it on a wrist, it looks a little bit thicker than the ones that we have right now, our designs that we currently have. They're a little bit thicker, a little bit more of a square shape instead of the oval shape, so...
And on all other news for Disney that I've heard of, there's a lot of treats. There's a lot of 50th treats. There's a lot. I'm just going to say, look on WaltDisneyWorld.com. You'll see them. Every park has its own treat. Contemporary is almost finished. We might do a video of that updated. I'm looking at it right now. I'm so sorry, guy. But
it's so pretty.
Yeah, they have a lot of the room lights coming up. So that hotel is actually going to be done probably pretty soon. Probably already done it. I know the lobby's
done.
Yeah, we got Steakhouse is open. Opens tomorrow. The California Grill is getting ready to do its thing tomorrow, which is gonna be different. So it's gonna be like a special type. If you got the bookings, you got it.
Yeah.
What else is happening around here? Oh, Kite Tales. Kite Tales
yes.
is opening tomorrow.
Animal Kingdom.
And then all the parks are gonna have its own little kiss goodbye. Starting tomorrow.
We love you all.
We did see Harmonious. That opens up tomorrow, October 1st. We did see that. I'm going to try to get that video out as soon as possible. I'm backed up on a lot of videos. But again, if you like this little video and other videos that we've done, like, subscribe, tell your friends, follow us on Instagram, Twitter. We'll try to come up soon.
Help us entertain you. Please like and subscribe and tell your friends about us, please.
Wow.
Okay. Wait, you can cut that out.
Oh, you sound like the girl from Tiana over there, her friend. Please, please give me
maybe
a
maybe I should be here for Halloween.
Oh, wow. Yeah, there you go. No. But my name is Darius.
And I'm Ashley.
Keep on adventuring. Goodbye, adventurers.
Bye.
I did not know it was gonna do this. This is what I'm talking about, guys. First tier on Epic Duel. First tier! I did not know they was gonna do this. I was just telling you guys this, and boom, there it is. Don't worry, it says 50 if we're just on the other side. It's not 5 years.
I don't know what exactly it's saying, but that looks so nice.
Say my camera. Well, not my camera. I'm using the GoPro. Not GoPro. I'm using my iPhone right now because the GoPro sucks at night. But yeah, no, it's kind of picking it up. Never mind. Yes. Let's see. Do we see any hidden Mickeys?
Not yet.
Wish upon a star, close your eyes and just believe. You have traveled from so far, and now you're close enough to feel it. With a smile on your face and a song in your heart, this is where you're meant to be. Make a wish upon a star, the magic is here.
Tonight we gather in a most enchanted place, one overflowing with the magic of dreams come true. Those who venture here, filled with hope, in search of this magic, leave inspired, changed by what they discover. If you dare to embark on this journey, you too may find what you seek. And perhaps something even greater, so long as you simply believe.
I remember someone told me fairy tales can come true. You gotta make them happen.
It all depends on you.
This old town can slow you down.
People take it easy.
Sometimes the world seems against you. The journey may leave a scar, but scars can heal and reveal just who you are. The people you love will change you. The things you have learned will guide you. And not that earth can silence the quiet voice still inside you. Gifting every person who walks through these gates this enchantment. Look inside yourself and realize that you have everything you need to make all your dreams come true. Anything is possible, for you are the magic.